What's up guys, I am Niels. This is my first video on YouTube and I think, well, why not make a video on the place I spent a lot of time. So, this I'm in the Big Turtle Games server right now. Let's see. There are a lot of plugins in this server, so like you can see I have 20 hearts instead of 10. And I can fly. So that's fun. But I've spent a lot of time on this server, so I think why not show it in my first video? Why not? Yeah, there are a lot of plugins. It's not a really busy server here. There are some shops and stuff, but there aren't always people there. Lots of times there aren't a lot of people around, so this is my shop together with some friends who made this. Oh, and this is Boston Pumpkin. Yeah, the plugin for the shops is broken currently, but I'm sure it will be fixed soon. Oh, anyway, they repaired it, but we just didn't replace the villages. Whatever. Anyway, this is small in this server. There is grief protection, so if you want to check this server out, I will link it in the description. Now I'm going to show you a little bit of what I made personally in the server. Let's fly over here. It's the horse racers, some other buildings. I don't know what each one of them is, but yeah, a lot of buildings. I don't really check them out yet. Well, I have, but I don't really know what they're used for. So. But the building is interesting. It's another wreck on top. Anyway, so I made this table. I think it's, well, reasonable. Usually not really good at building, but yeah, I like it. It's just simple design. So, flat roof, that's a couple of points. Just simple. The tray for the horses to drink. To feed the horses. Okay, there's nothing in the hoppers, but we get the point. And they can drink. So, here we have the second floor. Hay bales for it, and some supplies, some food. I think they're all here. No, hey, no. Someone put it in there. What? Okay. But yeah. Okay, now I'm going to show my home. It's not finished. I've spent a lot of time on the server, but I never finished my home for some reason. I'm like lazy or something. I don't know. Let's go to the front. And let's kill. Oh, we don't have to kill anything. Yeah, this is, I made a framework. Some beacons, because why not? Spies aren't really rare on this server. You can get... Oh, wait, which? I'm talking. Spies aren't... I'm trying to talk! Anyway, yeah. Spies aren't very rare on the server. You can get everything really easily, so that's nice. I'm making a path here with sensors. Go, oh, oh. Oh wait. Anyway, it doesn't have any windows, unfortunately. But yeah, I like it. I like it so far. Okay, here you can hang your coat and you can put your boots. So, here's the bathroom. Get some toilet paper, of course. The sink. Oh, I'm confused. Yeah. So, we have the television here with a thing that was, I didn't remember. I hired someone on the server to make the inside, so that's why it looks nice. Oh, and the fridge that gives me food. Is it empty? It's empty. Anyway, okay. Here you put your cow and then BAM! you slice off its head, so that's why that's how this works. The dining table, and a glowstone in the air that's not supposed to be there. Anyway, I say a lot of anyway. And we have my enchanting room, my library, the chair, my chair, just my secret room, if I remember how to access it. Yeah, this is a stair, and the stairs have this little thing. You can, on the certain part, if it's a corner stair, there's a certain point you can click things through the block. So that's how that works. There is nothing over here, by the way, just for fun. It's like empty, but still fun. So. There we go. So, and then we have the bathroom. This is what I did. It's the only thing from the interior I made. Oh wait, I made the bathroom. But another toilet. I don't know where this do I have. No. Anyway, some more sinks. Of course you need to close the door. So and there is a button here too. Go in bath. Nice bath. It's another hanger for your clothes, so really nice. And this is the unfinished bedroom, so oh, it's too big. Hate it plucking. There's a plucking there. Anyway, and I'm going to show you something some friends of mine made. Stage B10. So, give me a second and I'll fly over there. So, yeah. I thought it was nice to stop my first video. Am I going the wrong way? I'm going the wrong way. Oh, okay. Let's follow this road and we end right at the front of it. I love the speed. It's like so far away, but with this speed you are there in instantly. Oh, three. But yeah, I will link it in the description. Okay, here we are. So normal fly speed. So they made all of this. I helped on the road, but that's, why am I telling that? It's not important. It's really nice. Some snow golem cards for mobs. No idea if it works, but it looks nice. And here is a building. The main thing they made is not that. That's not what they made. It's ugly as hell. But that's like completely filled with cobblestone and stuff. Cobblestone everywhere. I don't know why they want so much cobblestone. I seriously don't get it. Well, the main thing I want to show is not that, that's something they started but didn't finish yet. Now the main thing is, let's go over here and wait for the world to load. That enormous tower of wizards. It's a giant wizard tower. Looks quite nice if you ask me. Go away, Black Darkness, I don't want you. Yeah, it looks nice. And then they have some other builds here, like a sheep farm with a nice design, a boat, a ship I should say, another little tower, and another farm. It just looks, here's the quarry. And it all just looks so nice. Some, they are really good builders, so I think I will show it off. A giant cannon. Yes, that's a cannon. That's, okay, that's not a cannon, but no. Anyway. I'm just so bad at this. I liked it. I wanted to do it anyways. Screw it! I'm doing YouTube. I don't care if you not like me. Oh, it is the dog stable. I don't know what it's called to me. I thought there were more dogs in there. Anyway. I'm showing like... Killer and killer dog. Okay, cool. That's about it for the first video, and see you next time.